Hello everybody, this is ArdentVitalGamer. Let's play Myth Survival on the PC. Before I wander off into the mist and try to survive, don't forget to click subscribe to become a part of the ArdentVital Nation. Now then, let's play some Myth Survival.
Okay, let's see. Well, first things first, get some rest. For 9 hours. Birdies, okay, so I know I'm safe. Eat that. Drink some pop because it's about to expire. Phew, that beauty is set up. Put these back. Keep an arrow just in case I miss. Get a piece of meat and a bucket. There! That should prepare me for my adventures as I explore the land. If I'm lucky, I may find two more backpacks along the way. I do need more metal anyways. I got low quality ingots. Okay, so I can make the repair bench pretty easily then. The reloading one will take a bit more effort. More logs. Okay, let's go. Oops. Well, at least I know I can take the bear out with an arrow to the face now, so I don't have to like risk spear tossing it and misfiring it. Ah! Okay, keep one mix clicking that. I know there's a bad cat up ahead, so let's see if I can sneak around them. First, let's get some water, because I will need to resupply my water stash. So if the band's up there accordingly, so I should just go take the backcountry route. Lights off. So I have my handgun with 8 rounds, so if I need to, I just need to do a tap shot to the head, that should take out the targets. The heck? Ooh, a backpack. Here's some gas in the car. Basic supplies. I'm guessing this is a starting point for some for potential players as well. Let's sharpen these into two sticks and then make them arrows. But pretty much regardless, if I hit them in the head, it's still a kill anyways. Look at the coast is clear. Ooh, an axe. I keep wearing mine out. Metal scraps. Backpack. Okay, I almost maxed out. One more and I'll fill it up. Still, woohoo, almost there. Okay, only one more and I'm good to go. That's weird. That's really strange. Well, I can say it's easy to loop my ass. Ooh, bullets. So I used a lockpick, but I got 4 bullets, 2 different guns, and some, basically a bat. Okay. Not sure that was worth it, but okay. Thank goodness bandits can't drive. Two houses by the lake. Continue exploring. Let's go hit this place and we hit that one after. Yep, there's creepy zombies, that one. Two stories. Only zombies on the inside, they can't be outside because of the heat. Looks pretty safe, but want to be sure. Charcoal, firewood, wood scraps, firewood. Apparently you need a crowbar for this. I cannot craft a lockpick out here. I can't obviously chop the door down, otherwise I would. Oh well. If I crowbar, I'll bring one back. Drink some water. I did see a couple of zombies in there earlier, so I just need to move in closer. There's at least one zombie in there I know of. See one zombie. Yeah, just one. Yeah, it's only one, I see. Wow, I missed. Right by his head, too. I didn't think that would be that bad of a marksman. I still have 11 bullets in my gun. Okay. Got him. Oh, is another one? Okay. Two. Let's grab all these arrows, stick them in here. You and your boyfriend can both die. Grab these. Just compartmentalize them into the wood pile. Got two rifle rounds there, two handgun rounds. Add this barrel I have in there. So yeah, we have a decent amount of loot now. Oh, the White House. Okay, this is the fabled White House to hear about. But since I already went through so much trouble building the other one, I'll probably just say nah. Except stand here in awe at its beauty. Yeah, let's go take a look at the view of the whole town. Oh, what, I can bump here. Hope to God there's no zombies, because that would suck. Okay, so this is where I am now currently. I'm guessing that's the main road. These are kind of cool, I could go around them with doing this. For now, anyways. God, it's loud. I know it's a home and all, supposedly, but I wouldn't see there's any loot around here, at least. Anything I could salvage. Now, if I spawn closer to here, I might have called this my home, but I didn't, so I'm not gonna bother. But take that. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, salt. Bandage. Ooh, a bunch of goodies. Let's eat that and drink the pop. To use them up because it's about to expire anyways. Hallelujah. I'm confident there's no zombies here. We should always do our due diligence. Let's see, I got 2 revolver rounds, 10 rifle rounds, 3 more, just 3, that's just 3 handguns that I had already. I filled the bucket up already. Eat the blueberry. A bandit camp? I don't see any movement at all, but still. Almost like a military outpost in a way. I'll take that. If I see a gun, it's overriding the other items. I wonder if there's anything up in the sandbag area. In this area. Ooh, box. Hello! No bullet. Loot, loot, any loot here? M4, okay, that's a override item definitely. Let's give it the charcoal, take the gun, because hallelujah, that's a huge prize. Invaluable prize too. Quick, save the game, because now I have 2 assault rifles. You know what, because I'm in the field right now, might as well just load them up to save space. And just in case if I were to get attacked by bandits, I have a second gun loaded. Guess crap hits the fan. There, I got back in space. Higher, okay. Is that a water bottle? Pick up bottle for water. Wow. I hit the jackpot. Big time. Let's see if there's any more guns or ammo here. Those are priority along with food. Anything that could be considered a rare item. Like this. I wonder if there's a backpack in this area of all places. What's this? Ooh, okay, now this is a bigger jackpot, okay? Switch the regular, I have so many. I need the MRE is valuable. Forget the potato. Grenades are more valuable than that. Switch the other potato. Tactical gloves, okay. Good thing I don't have to go to the washroom, or else it could be an awkward this game. Enough for two clips now. Past two clips. That's what I'm looking for. Backpack. Okay, I maxed out my inventory now, potentially, in this game. Bullets. Oh, more ammo. Ooh, another gun and a helmet. Okay. First. That's rifle ammo, so I'll switch with the assault rifle. Grab the handgun. Firewood we can always find, so let's put that here. The helmet's more valuable. Loading. Revolver around gears. Food. This is a really nice find overall, I have to say. The spear, I always make a new one, so I'm not too concerned there. Grab the revolver rounds. Looks like charcoal. Jeez, so the second that I got stuck. Ooh, another chest. Grenade fragment, another live full grenade. More rifle rounds, especially sniper rifle rounds. Antibiotics, band-aids. Of course, they're MREs. That in there. I'm not attempting to run back there with this. It's too crazy, chaotic, suicidal. A handgun and an assault rifle in this whole area so far. Batteries, now a gas tank, matches, car engine. More batteries, stick, 9mm rounds. This is like the mother load of goodies. I was missing that was a shotgun and a hunting rifle, and I would say I'm set. Preferably the hunting rifle so I could start sniping people. Ow. Jeez, I hurt myself. Can't run. Dang it. Just do this then. Yeah, it's too messy. I should wait for to get the car. You can't be seriously saying it's missed time already. Okay then. If If it's miss time, I sneak out onto a platform. It's a little earlier than normal for the miss to happen, personally. Take a 1 hour nap. Okay, so I have a hand, two lowly, fully loaded handguns. Might as well load both of them up, just in case. Assault rifle, spare bullet there. What shit? Oh, what? Gotcha. Save the game. Oh shit. Wow, he actually. Oh, it's the next shot, that's why. Equipment, quiver. Gotcha. Tangle sighted. Bye bye. Pop that in there. I still have food, so I should be able to handle it. Might as well wear the new helmet on. That's the White House. Okay, so that's what players meant by the White House. I just need to sneak home past the Raiders' vehicle. Since I have a gas canister on me, I might as well start collecting gas on the way back. Fill the can, because I need to get as much gas from my other vehicle. Ooh, wow. There. Wants to see the bandits camp huddled, hug left side. Sneak by them because we're not here to fight. This place looks run down, unusual. Matches. It's a food. A combat knife, okay. Sadly, all the things here are too valuable for me to give up. Wow, there's the bandits camp. Wow, anything was this close. Holy smoke, I didn't realize it was this close, just across the border. I see three bogeys. Oops. Oh, there's cast in here, okay. Now I'm decently armed enough that I can probably bring on survivors, but same time, my base is not secure enough to my standards yet. Nope, nothing I can carry back with me, there's a shelf. There's the truck, okay. That means I almost made it to my shelter. But hoo-hoo, that was a big load. Tomorrow I'm going to go back there and get more. Get the other ammo and just collect everything as much as I can with the car. Yeah, hopefully if I can sneak past those bandits. I load both guns in case we had to go for a rumble. Toolbox. baseball bat. Handgun, grenades. More food. Hogs, nails, cogs, okay, cures. Sugar, bandages, saw and a hammer. Drop the ammo off. Oops. Not there. I'll put it here for now, for the time being, till I figure out where to stick it. Wait, I have this storage. Never mind. Fill up. Two bottles of fresh water. Drop the sugar there for now. Raw hides, dry, so with the raw one on. Oops. Four of these. Nails. Electronic tape parts. Need two of these for sure. Because I know there's two things I need to unlock over in the lake houses. Let our hero rest for 8 hours. What? Okay, ladies, we have company. Okay, let's make a couple of arrows. Pieces of leather, so I need 8 pieces, so I need to kill a couple more bears. These two I already have. What? Is there zombies there? Oh, there he is. Caught his attention. What? Oh, damn, impressive. Gotcha. Oh, good hang time. I'll take that. Thank you. They'll catch your attentions. Nope, that's still, I'm not using that. Oops. There. Oh shit! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh fuck, 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 fuck! Jeez! Damn, that SOB hit me a couple times. Oh jeez. Okay, time out. Just a second. Let me go find my pointy stick. Okay, time out. Let me go find my pointy stick. Hey! Jeez, I didn't think he hit me for there. Jeez, that hurts. You know, I'm going to bed before I get killed. Wake up, eat something, get something to drink. Back to another day of work. Eat that. And then we'll drink some pop. Yep, stacks up nicely. We're on scavenger hunt. I don't need these things. Thank you for watching my gameplay of Miss Survival. Let's take a break for now and come back next time for more Ardent Vital Gamer videos. In case you haven't done so already, don't forget to subscribe to become a part of the Ardent Vital Nation. Leave a like and comment on this video and share this video with your friends. And take care for now. Thank you.